She said she treat him like party favors. She just pass him.
Like chips.
I'm cool with that. Like, I'm so cool
with that. I'm in the post, got my man sealed. Like, he's on my back.
Like, give it to me. Mismatch, nigga. Like, over here. Like, nigga, give me the ball.
I swear to God.
Well, it's going to be trouble.
It's such a mismatch in this play right now. Like, I am so ready. Like, ball. Like, I am like Shaq, and I got my man under the goal. I'm like, so ready to ease this.
Muggsy Bogues, nigga. That's why I got him. I was Shaq, and I got 5'2".
Muggsy Bogues on me. Nigga. Like, ball, Kobe. Like, please, like, pass that. That's nice. I like it. What's that other fucking?
No one came into my life. I think that's blotto.
That bitch so up. That bitch hurt like
what is she the carrot? Like, where's the carrot? We see the horse.
How the carrot is it on? What is it been part of the carrot?
What the fuck is going on?
You blew it. YouTube. Welcome back again with another video. And like always, man, you know you came through rocking with the best. It's B.A.M University. You got your boy E here. I never leave you going nowhere without my nigga Jay. And today, you know, we came to bring y'all another reaction video. And what we got for y'all today, we got that Tyga featuring Meg the Stallion, freak. Now this sounds perfectly for Meg. Like,
who else? Tyga brings him out, folks.
If he got a group of bitches in there, this about to be a group.
And Megan.
And him. Like, if he got a nice setup of bitches in here, like, this would be a good video.
Tyga is known to
bring him out. He does bring him out for his video. He does hand pick him well. Like, hey, man, you. Like, he brings him out real good. So, man, Jay, I'm very excited to see this video. So we're gonna go ahead and jump right into it. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Y'all like what y'all see in this video. Make sure y'all go check out me and Jay Instagram, which will be on the B.A.M University. And our Snapchat is in the description. And please continue to drop in the comment section. You're part of the notification squad. Notification squad, please stand up. And don't be afraid to ring that bell as well if you're not a part of the squad. Me and Jay finna go ahead and jump right into this video. Let's see what Tyga and Meg got popping, man. Oh yeah, we need y'all to share the video too, bro. In this nice little time where everybody at home because of the corona.
Y'all ain't gotta go to school.
Go ahead and share this motherfucker. All our real diehard subscribers, man. We need y'all to share this bit.
This shouldn't have been one time.
Yeah, one time. That's it.
What I need. You what I need.
Yeah, please.
I need a freak.
What the hell I need?
I need a freak to rub my hair. I need a freak every day of the
week. Why y'all niggas dressed
like? What sample is this? Like they in Bleed?
Yeah. Like, why y'all dressed like a 90s boy band? Like, what? Like, why y'all dressed like that? Like, Casey and JoJo. Like, what's going on? I don't know. What's up is this?
Is it like some old Britney Spears or some shit?
I doubt that. Let me see.
With her legs and her hair. With her legs and her hair. I want a freak.
Do you like it, daddy? Freak. Come on now. That's what this is. Lil Jon was on this shit. Now break it down like that. Come on, do you like it? Do you want it from the front? Do you want it from the back? You know what I'm saying?
No, break it down. Why do you like
remember
that
shit like that? I don't know, fool. I don't know. That's a hit.
They gonna put the puzzles together.
Yeah, that's a hit. That's a hit. Quick, baby. That's it.
The legs and the hair, the legs and the hair. I want a freak, and a freak, freak that just don't care. I need a freak with a big ass butt, make all the niggas stare. All the niggas stare.
What the?
I need a freak.
I knew Tyga was gonna bring heavy, him out, bro.
Heavy over
yeah,
there.
It is heavy over there.
It's but look really, at that left one though. Look at that thigh.
Yeah, that is nice.
You see that thigh itch?
But it's heavy over here though.
It's heavy.
Yeah, it's like we.
She got the heavy.
Like the count. Like the, I'm surprised it ain't like a little off. You know what I'm saying? It's heavy over there. On that right side.
She know it too. Look at her.
Yup. She look back at it.
See, swallowing the meat. Tell me if it's sweet. Yeah. In the car, leave, come on the seat. Do it in the dark, I don't even want to see. Open up your door.
Hey, Ty, your bars right now is so like basic. Like Tyga can't rap, bro. Like, why he just don't be rapping, bro?
Sometimes I think this nigga makes songs just to make the video, folks.
Like, he make the video first and then make the
like,
song.
Like, I don't know what the fuck, bro.
Like, no cap, like, this shit is so ABC123. Like, it's like he just picking words that rhyme, bro. Like, why he doing it?
He been in the game too long, bro.
Like, for real, like, just, like, Tyga can rap. Just rap, bro.
In the car, leave, come on the seat. Do it in the dark, I don't even want to see. Open up your door, I got a big ass key. Yeah, like a freak,
though. Open up, like, he just using words that rhyme. Did he just say, open up the door, I got a big ass key? What'd he say?
He said, big ass key.
I don't know, bro.
Do it in the dark, I don't even want to see. Open up your door, I got a big ass key. Yeah, like a freak, though.
Baby. Did he say key?
Yeah, he got a key. Open up your door, I got a big ass key. Why would you tell me to open up the door?
If you got the big ass,
if you got the key.
Big...
Let me open the door. What are you talking about? Tyga, don't you get exposed on this?
Tyga, bro. Like, come on, bro. You got to do better, bro. You know what I'm saying? No, most of the time we fuck with you, but we will call your ass out too.
Facts.
But in fact, we've been known to
pick up. We enjoy your videos. We get a nice amount of views on them, but nigga,
keep it real. We will keep it real, though.
Keep it real on your ass.
This verse is trash.
Easy.
So nice. Make her say please. Say please. Like a lolly. Lick it till it's clean. She looked at me, said, baby, what you mean?
What you mean?
I need a freak. 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 To rub my hair. I need a freak every day of the week with her legs in her hair.
Tyga, that's enough. But can we get Mag in here, please?
Facts, nigga.
Tyga, I said that's enough.
Get the fuck out of the way.
Go, like, move on, please. Leave, please. Hey, I'm on the
Mag on the set. Like, Mag on the set.
Now, Tyga, we're finished with it later.
Facts.
Like, that's all you gonna hear.
Tyga still needs work. Yeah. They gonna be on his shit.
Go back to your trailer and start over. I don't like this. Go ahead. I'm not.
Go back to your trailer. We're gonna just continue this tomorrow.
Yeah, right? Facts. We just started
Everybody
Meg right now.
Everybody's gonna recess. Yeah. What are you talking about, nigga? Let's go get our shit together.
We're gonna go ahead and get Meg's part and let you come back and double back and loop over, okay?
We'll let you know when we need you.
Cause this is right here is
over and out.
Garbage.
I want a freak, and a freak, freak who just don't care. I need a freak with a big ass butt, make all the niggas stare. All the niggas stare.
Are you looking for a freak?
Yeah.
I'm the biggest one. Have to do a trick, you ain't no make you come. Pick up.
Look at all that.
I don't know. Like,
what is up with your pause and skills?
It's been on point, I know it.
Jesus I know Christ, it. Like, bro.
But I believe her. Like, she, like, when she said I can do a trick,
that at you didn't. At this point, I believe her.
I believe her. I definitely believe her. And this little ride motion right here, yeah, I ain't making it out of that.
Like, it's gonna be like,
it's done probably after that. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, it's fine. Hey, it's fine. Let me know I'm not tripping.
Yeah, you're
and
not
any good. Nigga that get over here be like, no, I'm good. Yeah, all right. Whatever. Yeah. Whatever.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
I can do whatever you need me to do.
I just want to. And like, it's not like I'm being pacific. I'm just like throwing that out there. Like,
for real.
Like, I'm like, not even a, like, a, like, you know,
I'm,
after it.
I'm
like,
free,
like,
bro.
Yeah, I'm just.
I'm free.
Like, I'm open.
Like.
I swear to God, I feel like Steve Kerr in the corner, in the finals. Like, Mike, I swear to God, I am like,
just
open.
Give me the ball, man. Give me the chance. I'm a fucking killer. You hear me, folks? See, I'll be here, whatever you may need.
I swear to God, like, I know this is a big shot. But I swear, I am so prepared, right, for the shot. I'm ready to take.
This is my moment. This is my moment, and I'm gonna cherish it, man. What you talking about, this?
Like, let me have my moment, man. Like, man, just pass. Like, I like, man, over here, open. Over I swear here. To God.
The nigga on rock like a Flintstone. Real freaks don't trip, they come and then dip. Treat them like party favors, I pass them like chips. Get my nut, damn boy, I'm back to business. A good lick and a trick, that's all that we did.
Hey, when she came out of that normal tempo that she normally rap in, like, she kind of, like, that part right there, like she killed that part right there. Like, I like that part right there, real. I'm so ready, man.
Real
freaks
don't trip, they come and then
dip. See, that's a different rap.
I pass them like chips, get my nut, damn boy. I'm back to business, a good lick and a trick. That's all that we did.
I need a freak, freak.
I like that.
Rub my hair, hair. I need a freak every day of the week with her legs and her hair. With her legs and her hair. I want a freak, and a freak. Freak that just don't care. Just don't care. I need a freak.
No, nigga, that sample is from somewhere else, bro. I'm telling you.
It might be two samples together.
It's a white girl, but I'm telling you,
no, it's not. Watch. I mean, I think the reason why they named it Freak is because that song that the Jones be on would used to be Freak-a-Link, like with the Yin Yang twin for.
Frankly.
No, that wasn't your answer.
That ain't Frankly.
Yes, it is.
Bro, that's not what I'm telling you for. Watch. Bro, if somebody can figure this out in the comments, please do it, bro. Dun, dun. I want to say some shit like Fergie did or some shit. I'm telling you, bro, I'm not tripping, bro.
Hey, bear with him. Y'all don't have to embarrass him.
I'm not tripping, bro.
Like, everybody in the comments right now is like, he's right.
Yep, that's it, bro.
That's it, bro.
That's really it.
Dang. No, I knew it. Who is that, bro? Black Eyed Peas, nigga.
But that black girl, you already, the white chick, you already
said.
We gon'
That's it, bro.
Okay. We gon' see. Watch one of your comments here.
The proof is here. We don't need the comments.
Nobody else hear that, fool. They hear freak.
I bitch, I put that in.
They hear freak a link. Come on. Like, that's what them niggas hear, bro.
My hump, Black Eyed Peas, I think.
Yeah, that's it.
Exactly, bro.
That's it. That shit popped up immediately.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's not like they never had 100% of the world.
Eight a week with her legs in the air. I want a freak. A freak. Freak that just don't care. I need a freak with a big ass butt. Make all the niggas stare. All the niggas stare. Ay, I got a bitch named Ashley. She don't even ask.
Oh, this is Blade.
With Britney in the backseat.
Oh,
new bitch. Paparazzi think she Cassie. Tell her make it nasty. Spit like Daffy. I ain't Billie Jean, but the bitch call me daddy. Diamonds in my ear got me feeling like Gatsby. House full of hoes, you can only imagine. 5 in the morning getting ghosts like Cassie. I need a freak.
That verse is better than the first one.
I need a freak every day of the week with her legs in the air, with her legs in the air.
You need a stylist. That's what you need. A good one. That's what the fuck you need. You need somebody that's gonna tell you how to dress and what to wear and when to wear. Fuck you need. I can piss
freak,
me off.
Freak, you just don't care. I need a freak with a big ass butt, make all the niggas stare. All the niggas stare. I need a freak.
So see what Tyga is, bro. All he's looking for is the club banger.
Yeah, facts.
That's
like,
all
he don't even
wants.
Drop albums no more.
Like that's all
drop,
he do.
He just drop singles. And they hit.
He just want to get him to the club.
That's it.
That's it. And that's gonna make it to the club.
It is gonna make it to the club. It's like it's trash, but it's gonna make it to the club.
I want a freak, freak that just don't care. I need a freak with a big ass butt, make all the niggas stare. All the niggas stare.
Damn. You see how that jacket was moving the fuck up like that, bro?
Like it was finna fly.
What I mean?
Okay, Jeepers Creepers.
Like it was definitely finna fly.
Jeepers Creepers, shit.
Yeah. There you have it. There you have it. YouTube, man. That's that Tyga featuring Megan Stallion. Freak. Let's go ahead and jump right into Racist with Jake.
They get his lips off.
That shit gonna be off the screen anyway, buddy. What you got for me, Jake?
Look at it.
Oh, okay. What you got
for me? That song get like a 6.
I'm gonna get that like a 5 too. You know what I'm saying? Like. It was okay. Like Meg did good though.
Meg did her thing.
Yeah,
like, Meg did the damn thing. Like, we didn't comment when she did it, but
she did her thing.
She did her shit.
Like she did. Like her verse and like she brought life to the song. Cause other than that, this shit was dead. Like Tyga first verse was god awful. Like it was awful.
like I've heard like, trash niggas do better than
like facts. Like Tyga, that was well below your point. Like you can really rap, bro. Like I don't understand why this nigga don't just rap. Like your hook gonna carry your songs
anyway.
I guess
because that ain't what's selling these days.
But his hook is gonna carry regardless.
That's true.
Like people come to this song, they don't come to this song to listen to his words. They come to the hooks, the ones that make it.
That's what I'm saying. So why do a good verse?
Oh, I guess so.
Why take that much time and think of an actual good verse when that's not what the
body look at me is. Trying to overachieve. Yeah, talking like but I don't have like I don't do it because I don't have to.
Nigga, this is not 2018.
We don't give a fuck about lines. So I guess so. Cause that first, like that nigga was just picking random words that rhyme, put them together and kept it pushing. That's what he did.
And
like,
that's pretty much what rap is right
now. That was like a 10-minute flow that he wrote. Like he wrote that in 10 minutes. Like it was nothing.
If he wrote it.
Yeah, if facts. That's facts. He just went in and just spit some shit. Like I said, it's gonna get to the club.
Mm-hmm.
Not like your...
It's Cali club music.
Yeah. That's also who he attend to. Yeah, he from Cali.
And that's where he at.
So... It makes sense, bro. It definitely makes sense, bro. But Jay gave it a
6.
Jay gave it a 6. I gave it a 5. Y'all go ahead and drop in the comments which I rate the song from a scale of 1 to 10. Also, I wasn't gonna do that.
What?
Cause I was finna do it. I was like, you just looked it up and seen the proof.
Like, why are you still on? Let it go.
Let it go.
Like, you're wrong.
Like, start from right here. Okay, so I gave it a 5. Jay gave it a
6.
Y'all go ahead and drop in the comments what y'all rate this song from a scale of 1 to 10. Also, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe if y'all like what y'all seen in this video. And make sure y'all share it as well. While y'all stuck at home,
ain't doing shit.
Everybody's like kind of stuck at home because of the coronavirus. This is the perfect time for everybody to just share the videos, bro. Mm-hmm. Let's spam. We like, man, Jay finna give y'all a lot of content for the next 3 days. We're gonna try our best to make sure we get a lot of content for the next 3 days. So just share the video as much as you possibly can, bro. Let's do that. All our true real subscribers, come on, man, we can do that. That's easy, cause all our true real subscribers probably still watching right now.
Facts. I know if it's Chippy.
Yeah, he right.
I know for a fact.
He got a notebook right now, so share. like no problem, I got that. But yeah, we need that shared as well.
Yeah.
And like always, man, y'all know y'all came through here rocking with the best. You got your boy E here. I never leave it going to work without my nigga J Main, and we are gone.